With Xfinity Home, you're connected to Total Home Security from anywhere.
We're gonna need to turn around.
What happened?
Xfinity Home. Connected, protected, home. Call, click, or demo in an Xfinity store today.
911, what's the address of your emergency? What do you need an ambulance for?
She's having a hard time breathing. She's breathing, but she's going, she's barely breathing.
Is she able to talk in complete sentences?
No, she can't. She's not talking in no complete sentences at all.
How old is she?
4. She had fell out, and we're just trying to see what's going on with her.
Is she conscious now?
Is she conscious? Yes. But she's not really breathing. She's not speaking. She's not speaking. She's not responding to us.
Is she awake?
Her eyes are open. Her eyes are open, yes.
But she's not really alert?
She's not saying anything or responding to our...
Does she have a history of any breathing issues?
No.
What was she doing before this happened?
Well, she's been acting a little sick. We went to Red Lobster last week. I thought it was because of that, because she started acting weird. I thought it was like a stomach virus or something of what she ate or whatever. And I noticed as she's been at home, we started like feeding her, and she was just throwing everything up.
She's been having these flu-like symptoms for how long?
It started last Thursday when we came for Red Lobster. We noticed she started acting weird.
Since last Thursday?
Yes. Because I'm just trying to figure out what else can I do. Like, I put my hands up to her nose to see if she was breathing, and I didn't feel no air coming out. Like, she got her eye open.
Wait a minute, is she not breathing?
No.
Your child is not breathing?
No.
Okay, let's do CPR then.
An emotional arraignment. Two people charged with murdering a 4-year-old girl in Euclid make their first court appearance this afternoon. And sitting just behind them is the girl's grieving and shell-shocked father. News 5's Jordan Vandenberg joins us live from Euclid Municipal Court with more. Jordan?
Well, the arraignments of Sierra Day and Deontay Lewis oftentimes was difficult to sit through as the grieving father of four-year-old Anya Day Garrett had trouble controlling his emotions.
Flanked by attorneys, Deontay Lewis and Sierra Day walked into the courtroom. Flanked by friends and loved ones, Michael Garrett couldn't bear the sight of them. Her name was Anya Day, a happy-go-lucky 4-year-old who had a permanent smile on her face, her family says. On Sunday, Euclid police and fire found her unresponsive. She was badly emaciated and burned, police say. The coroner says Anya died from blunt force trauma to the head and was severely malnourished. Her mother, Sierra, and her mother's boyfriend, Deontay, were detained at the scene. 2 days later, they were charged with aggravated murder.
Did purposely and with prior calculation and design cause the death of Anya Day.
Sitting just feet away, Garrett, the girl's biological father, had an outpouring of emotion that could not be contained. Garrett tells News 5 that he had been trying to gain custody of Anya since last fall, and Child Family Services confirms there were 3 prior investigations for alleged neglect. CFS also says it had an open case and was scheduled to meet with Sierra on Monday. For Garrett, the irony is beyond painful. Today, everything is.
No.
Held on bond, pleading not guilty, Lewis left the court and shot the gallery a glance. Garrett fired back.
Kill my daughter! Naya, you awake, baby? You up, mama? You wanna go home with your mommy or you wanna stay with me, baby? You wanna go home to your mommy? What you mean, no? Huh? What you mean, no? You wanna stay with me? You wanna stay with daddy? You sure? I love you. What? I love you more, honey. Daddy's princess. Of course you can stay with me, mama. I want you to stay with me. I want you to come live with me, honey. You hear me? Daddy gonna make that possible. Believe that in Jesus' name. I'm gonna ask you one more time, okay? You wanna go home to mommy? You wanna go with me?
Yeah.
Okay, baby. You can come with daddy. I love you. My angel, man. I'm not forcing nothing on you, sugar. You know that. I'm glad you enjoy being with daddy. You can always come with me. You hear me? You hear me? I'll always be with daddy. So I'm going to keep you with me tonight. We're going to call mommy and let her know you stand with me, all right? Okay, baby. Daddy love you. All right, mama. That's my baby.